Hello everyone, Sam here from creativetradingsystems.com. Making this video about oil, crude oil. So let's get started. This is oil monthly chart, right? It's a sideway, up, down, up, down, up, down, nothing major here. This is a weekly chart, right? These highs and lows, these are very important. That's why I marked them. The price just goes from one number to another. Either going up or down, it goes just like a staircase, right? Up one step at a time, one number at a time. So now we went up there and then we dropped from there. This is what I predicted before all of that. So forget about that. It's been, but right now this is what's happening, right? So I'll show you what is happening in this down move and what is we supposed to be expecting next. So let's go back a little bit in like 2 months back. So this is the chart I made when it was here. This is wave one, wave two, then wave three was underway. And out of that's one, two, three, four. And I said, wave five will finish wave three or C, whatever. But, you know, it turned out to be, I think it's a C, I mean, three, right? So wave three is supposed to be ending at 7042. So what happened to this chart? So slowly it was going down and then it ended up not 7042, but it dropped even further to the next level below 6783 and then started to bounce. And I said, okay, now maybe somewhere here is going to bounce and go back to this area here. I'm going to skip a lot of charts that I made in between, right? So from here, it went up and then I made the next chart like this. So it went up. That was 1,000 brick size. This is a 1,500 brick size. This is like 4 hour daily, something like that, right? No big deal. Same chart. So this is wave one, two, three. Oh, let me make it bigger. So wave one, two, three, and then it went up here. You know, just like I said, that's gonna go up. So it went up there, and I says, okay, now this is wave four, and this is how wave four usually ends up. One, two, then wave three, and A, B, C. That's how wave four goes, and this is usually the channel or whatever comes outside, means whatever the TL, the channel TL or the regular TL, whatever comes outside, the price usually tend to go there and hit and then comes back, right? So this is the blue is the TL and black is the channel. Now this chart, it ended up recently, I'd save the chart just now, and it became like this. You see that? So it came down here for B and then wobbling, wobbling, wobbling. And then it's very close to, it broke up above outside the channel TL and very close to the outside blue TL, regular TL. And it's in between right now, right? So somewhere here, I think we should be dropping for wave five. And that chart should be looking like, and by the way, today, just going, forget about all this time. I've been taking the trades, but since I'm making the video now, so I'm just going to show you to what I did with this today. So going to the upside here, and this is the trade that I took from my 100 brick size or box size chart. This is the trade, my EA, open that. See the little arrow there? So my automatic robot. So it opens the trade and it plays the SL. When the price goes up a little bit, the SL comes and sit on a break even. Everything is automatic. This EA is available on my website. You can take it if you want. You just go to my website, creativetradingsystems.com. So this EA is beautiful. It, you know, it, you see the short entry here, right? So prices start to drop. I was sitting on a break even before it took me out. So, you know, it's safe. Pretty safe if you handle it properly. If you mishandle it, you know, put it on the wrong things and wrong timings, then, you know, you have a problem with that. But if you use it exactly as the instructions are, it's just beautiful. It's going to work fine. So, yeah. So this is the trade from 73.48 to 75.27. And that's where I close it. And now it's dropping. So next chart, if we start to drop and then go back, for wave five, it will be like this. So somewhere here, it looks like it made the turn already, but you know, I made the chart early. So somewhere here, it need to be going down and then extension of this or this level, or maybe a little bit lower than that, around 65, 42, or even 65, that's where the wave 5 will end. All right. So from now on, I will be looking for short here using my system. And if you are my one in my group, use my, you know, that Magic Ivy system, the setup, right? Magic Ivy setup, easy peasy, from 100 brick size or 200 brick size, whatever comes first. And take it from there all the way down. And if you're not my, in my group, then, you know, use whatever the strategy or system you're using. And if you like to see, get my system, then go on my website, creativetradingsystem.com, subscribe. You have several options there, one-on-one and, you know, EA and all of that. Okay, so just wanted to show you guys that this is what's happening in crude oil. After this, hopefully today, I'll make the video about gold as well. Okay, so this is it for now. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel so that you can get my videos as soon as I upload them, so you can take advantage of these setups. All right, so bye for now and talk to you guys later.